Drivers behind the line. In 3, 2, 1, go!
One cube and a second cube just off the mark for the Blue Alliance. That pops off the grid. One cube went up for Red Alliance. 982 secure on the charging station. 525. Not quite enough time to spring down the blue charging station. So Red has the early 10-point lead. 9082, 5125, both with cubes for Red. One gets placed. 525. They've got a cube for the Blue Alliance. That's placed up high. 7531, their teammate, following close behind with a cone. That goes off the mark. 9082, they've got hold of a cube. That's placed at the mid-level for the Red Alliance. 525 back now with a cone. That will go up high. That is placed for the Blue Alliance. Blue Alliance is turning to the loading zones. 982 out of there with a cube. They shoot back to the red grid. 525, they've got a cone. Trying to form a link up high for the Blue Alliance. They'll do so. Blue now out in front. Energy gathered from both sides. 7531. They've got a cone. They lose control of it, raising that up. 525 close behind with another cone. Red Alliance been shuttling energy into the lower portion of their grid. Cone gets placed up high. One more needed to form another link. 7531. Kind of an awkward grip on that cone. Maybe difficult. 525 back again with another cone. It's two down low. 525 plays that in the endgame period. Small lead for Blue. Red Alliance looking at the charging station early. They got one robot up on there and secure, trying to make it two. Blue Alliance still working at their grid, trying to get more energy up. That scoring dried up a little bit. Time ticking away. Both alliances trying to get balance. 35-31, 5-2-5. They're balanced. Two up for Red. One hang off the edge for Blue. Looks like two on both sides. That's the victory. 82-61. Two ranking points to Blue. One ranking point to Red. Blue Alliance wins qualification match 15.